Okay, I'm going to be doing another test of this broadcaster. Hopefully it will work. So, let's check it out. Trying to get over a cold I've been having the past week or so. Yeah. I'm just now getting over it. Starting to get over it anyway. She needed me. Well, let's make this a quick trip.
Committed a litany of other crimes. Oh, we're so straight here. Me,
here's Trevor.
Great! Looky, looky, huh? A bunch of government shitbags in their favorite stooling. What's he been telling you?
No, he just said how you guys were happy to help the government any way you can.
Oh, really? Huh? Because I was told that if we helped out with that thing, which we did, our past indiscretions would be forgotten in a haze of patriotic fervor.
Who told you that? Did I tell you that?
I'm in charge here, Fruity. Me! You understand?
Not quite. Well, can you explain that again?
What I was saying!
Oh, you're good.
the three cunts.
Listen, we need help with something else. Some of the government, some of it is pretty corrupt.
Not bad. Not your bit, right?
Yes, but we're corrupt in a good way.
The agency, they
corrupt
want to encourage
the government?
Panic so
no,
they can get
not
into their
the
budgets.
Government.
That's how they get paid.
It's a major problem.
And now they've secured some funds that we need to use in our fight against crime as a way of bribing corrupt officials.
Really? And where are they getting that from?
Drugs. Those bastards love to sell drugs.
Who doesn't?
We think they're going to use this money to finance a war on our streets. And we need you boys to requisition that money.
Of course. The bombs are leaving the terminal and then I'll
look at it. Yeah, fuck you, Dave. We only have time to prepare the right way.
It's not my concern. I cannot allocate any more resources to this.
You'll be fine.
Fuck you, Dave. Nice work, Slick. We're going to pat down to the airport before those fucking clowns are done with us. Now, fuck you.
Hey, look, man. It is what it is. Now, how the fuck we going to get this done?
I don't know.
I got it. Classic blitz plan. It's an industrial area, right? So I'm thinking vehicles. Crash truck to block, tow truck to sack. Get some disguises, and we're going. You just gotta hope like hell these are the kind of agency men that don't carry a panic gun.
Oh, are, by the way, I'm gonna leave a link on the bottom of the description where to get all the mods that I use in here.
Thank
including
you,
this jetpack
no
mod.
Problem. No, really.
We got the jetpack, so I can just go ahead and do that. And I'm going to save this little portion after this.
Alright guys, a few more details. We'll need boiler suits and masks for this job. Garbage truck. Let's get one from your park. Bring it back to the lot. And there's an auto repair place by the airport where we can get a tow truck. What else? Oh, yeah. Get away. That would be nice. Get something fast and discreet. We park it off the road a good distance from the lot. And make sure it ain't near something we'll crash into driving off. That's it.
All right, man. I've got you, dog.
What? Huh? I missed that. Maybe shout a little louder? Bite me.
Here. We'll dive off the maze bank. I'm gonna end it here. I'm gonna save it, and we will see if this works. If it works, I'll upload it. And like I said, I'll leave a link in the description for the mods that I use. Right there, got the Hulk mod. Got that rope, the rope gun mod, which is pretty fun. Jetpack. Meteor shower, quantum break. I need to adjust that just a little bit because I think I messed up the time scale on that, which is no biggie. Got the watchdog. Actually, that watchdog mod's pretty cool. go ahead and do a test run of that. Hold on. Okay, that's a blackout. Like that just drained all my battery. I don't know how long the blackout was going to last. Cars seem to be going, so you know it's. Oh, there it goes. All right. There goes all the cars. Thing I found out about the parked cars here, if you do this acceleration, they just take off like a bat out of hell. If you go to a parking lot full of cars, that's what you can do. Okay, I'll close this out. I'll go ahead and save the game. Now I'll go ahead and exit, and I will end this. I found y'all. Take care.